Hi, I am Fred Cox, Vice President of Sales of Cardinal Scale Manufacturing. We're here on location in one of our many plants in Webb City, Missouri, USA. Being back here in this manufacturing facility gives you an idea of the many hundreds of products that we build. Everything from truck scales, to medical scales, to bench scales, to counting scales, all of the world weighs with Cardinal. Today we're featuring the EB bench scale, all stainless steel design. You see this stainless steel platform cover is heavy, provides to the stability of the weighing. It can be used for most any application. You could be in a shipping environment. You could be in an environment where you're counting parts. You could be in the food industry. It doesn't matter to us. We build you a solid stainless steel base to use in any of those applications. What's most important is the design internally into this scale. This happens to be one of the plates, top plates that goes in with this scale. You can see the heavy gauge materials. This, in fact, is the load cell that goes in this scale. We produce this load cell right here in Webb City, Missouri. And this happens to be a stainless steel shroud that gives you total protection of the load cell while it's in the base. Over here, we'll see what we call our EB300 platform. That's part of one of the components where we actually do very heavy capacity bench scales if you have those heavy applications. The power of the Cardinal Scale stainless steel EB bench scale all has to do with the weight indicator that you put with the unit. We have a wide selection of weight indicators to do what any type of job that you require in your manufacturing facilities or in your general weighing applications. Here today we have the 210 indicator. The 210 indicator has a 10 keypad that allows you to actually print a number on a weight ticket or a label with time and date. It also can perform counting functions. It has a preset weight comparator, or it can even do check weighing if you're wanting to check weights within a commodity that you're building. The 210 indicator is also a waterproof enclosure, so it's well protected from all the elements in your manufacturing plant. Designed and built right here in Webb City, Missouri, it's going to be the quality that you expect, the service that you expect, and we've been building bench scales and all of these products for many, many, many years. As we've spoken of the 210 indicator, Cardinal has a complete diverse range of weight displays. We have the 190, which is our waterproof display if you're really serious into a food application for washdown. We have the 205 display, which looks much like the 210, only it just has 6 keys, basic everyday weighing that you may require, or the 210, or we can even jump up to our extensive 225 and utilize custom applications for any project that you might have in your manufacturing or your production facilities. So the EB scale is built quality out of heavy stainless gauge metal to give you the most accuracy and the most reliability of any bench scale on the market. Cardinal Scale gives you the choice, gives you the product. We will help you design solutions for your weighing needs.